If your controller is continuously scrolling in FIFA 22 or 21, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When your controller is continuously scrolling in FIFA 22 or 21, then it may not always be a broken controller. The solutions we have shown here should fix the problem if it's not a hardware issue. So stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solution. First, open Steam and click on Library option. If the game is not purchased from Steam, then you can add the game by clicking on the Add a Game option. Select Add a non-Steam game. Now, check FIFA 22 or the FIFA version you are facing this issue and click on Add Selected Programs. The game should appear in the Steam library. Now, select the Steam option and click on Settings. Click on Controller and select the General Controller Settings option. If you have your controller connected, then it would appear in the Controller Detected section. Check the controller you are using from the options and configure the controller from the Detected section. Click on the controller and select Identify. Once the controller is identified, close Steam and run FIFA from Steam. Method 2. If the issue persists, then you can open the game installation folder and change some settings as shown. If you have purchased the game on Steam, then right-click on the game from Steam library. Click on Manage and select Browse Local Files. If you have purchased the game from elsewhere, then open the folder where you have installed it. After you have opened the folder, look for the FIFA Setup folder and open it. Find the config.ini file and right-click on it. Open the file with Notepad. Now add the auto underscore launch space equals to space 1 and save the file. We have given the command in the description so you can simply copy-paste it. Remember to save the file and then close it and run the game. So that's it. If the video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.